over here, buddy. Here, I got something to show you. I got something to show you. You might like this. This is called can of crickets. You know? It's pretty good stuff, dude. It's just, I don't really care. I'm not gonna mess with it. So he's still quite frightened. But by what he's walking around exploring, he's still quite nervous. But this has only been not even a week. This hasn't even been a week I've been here, so. So of course I'm gonna be still nervous. It's just what you got to do with these guys. You got to work with them, handle them, and talk to them, and run them. You know, whatever his face, whatever his lips, I put them there that way. You don't need no damage. You got to take away that fear. You got to take away that reason from him. Think he's going to get hurt or you're going to do something to him. Big stout guy. Look, it's not playing in some way. That dirty nostrils. What you think? space. Like, I might offer you to do a complete match. Skill set in your way.
That's all right. I'll put it in your house, but you can have a mention of you being gonna run away and hop, but they'll be easy to catch. You do know you're free to move around, right? You're totally free to walk around. You don't have to stay in one spot. You don't have to stay in one spot every time you're here. You can move around, it's allowed. It's allowed, but if you move around, you have to move that claw there. Fear thing, he's afraid I'm gonna hurt him. Understand. Totally understand. I didn't get treated real well where he came from. You know, we didn't know if he's got a fear of an attack or kill. But he's just, you know, defending himself best he can. Can't say I'm lame either. You know, can't say I'm lame, not defend myself too. Especially something like me came at me. I'm not different from myself. Yeah, I definitely defend myself if I came after me. That's why this is so important out here. Just to, you know, let them see that you're not down there. I mean, you take away a lot of the fear, and you'll find most of these monsters are not aggressive, they're just scared. I mean, there are some that are, even as adults, but they have no fear, they make up for it. Sheer just attitude, not like being bothered. But I think majority of these animals are scared more than anything else. So they, you know, they lash out. Yeah, I'm rubbing your tail. You gonna bite my thumb? But there's Jim, who's doing a lot better. I think he'll get better and better with time. Okay, Jim, tell him we gotta go. Yeah, I gotta get ready for it. Alright, we'll see y'all next time.